I think one of the key takeaways that we had was that the business need is really driving this change. And primarily for organizations who realize that they need more agility, they want greater innovation. And as a result, they see the focus on skills, a skills-based human capital strategy, as being able to help the business meet those goals and achieve those strategies. And so for some organizations, it is the leaders, the business leaders, who are driving this change. And for others, getting buy-in from the leaders sometimes can be a challenge. But when the focus is on the business and the value that this brings to the business, the agility, the criticality of making sure you have the capabilities in your workforce for now and the future, then this seems to become top of mind for those business leaders.